We've never got to do this because we're not a bike club. We don't have a clubhouse. We're a bunch of friends and family that get together for this cause. So, man, Tara had this place. They offered it up, and we all thought it would be a wonderful deal. And we'd like to thank them. We really appreciate it. All the money that was raised here from this stop gets put in the kitty. That's how we bought the alcohol and everything to do it. So what's left after that bill goes right in the kitty. So if anybody wonders, this was not a bar stop. This was the PKG home stop that our friends, member riders, have offered up. And everything you've seen here goes right to the kitty for the cause today.
All right.
So, let's get our picture here.